Today I'm going to be doing a crustless spinach and mushroom quiche featuring premium baby spinach eggs from Italy. I prepared the filling earlier by sautéing the spinach and mushrooms in a little garlic and olive oil seasoned with some salt and pepper. To make our quiche, we need the following ingredients: our spinach and mushroom mix, whipping cream, 3 to 4 eggs, mixture of mozzarella and parmesan cheese, salt and pepper to taste. Details of the proportions can be found at the end of our video. In a mixing bowl, we're going to whisk our eggs, cream, and pepper. I'm not adding salt because we've already got salt in our filling and the cheese is salty as well. Now I'm going to add the cheese to the egg mixture, and then you just need to make sure that you stir it evenly. I'm using a muffin tray so that it's easier to portion out and the cooking time is also speeded up. Now, what you're going to do is you're going to fill the muffin tray till about halfway. And then we're going to add in the filling, the spinach and mushrooms filling. So make sure that you have a good amount of mushroom and spinach, and just spread everything out evenly so that when you bite into the quiche, you're going to have a bit of everything. Over, just pour on top, you don't want to waste anything. So I preheated the oven to 180 degrees Celsius. The quiches have just gone in and they're going to bake for 15 to 20 minutes until the egg is set. So there you have it. This is the crustless spinach and mushroom quiche. It's great with toast for breakfast, or if you want to have a healthy meal, you could have it with some salad. So I hope you enjoyed this video. We've got more coming up in the next few weeks, so please stay tuned. Thank you for watching.